little different views today. I usually play around over on there, that side of the valley, over there, up there, down over there, and down over there, and then way back there where you see that really pointy mountain, I go back there. Don't usually come over to this side, but it's too nice of a day. It's 13 degrees Celsius, sunny. An old T-dub. Awesome. Whew. I actually want to go up the top of that mountain there, Bear Mountain. I can see there's trail, but I don't know where the access is. But I really want to get up on that one. It's called Bear Mountain. Oh, I love coming up here. Great. Oh, the lake's frozen. Both of the little lakes are frozen. Cool. I can see the trails going up over there too. I'd love to get up there. Pretty sure that's Lake Arawak. Could be wrong. That's Harrison. Gotta make sure I get my relive. All right, let's keep going. Go check out Harrison. Come back. Well, where to next? Fantastic. There. T-Dub will take you there. Venture out there. Thank you. when I was coming up here, I seen people filling up their water bottles here. So it must be drinkable? I don't know. It must be. There's a well up there. But yeah. People filling up big water bottles when I came by.
We just passed by it.
Yeah. Well, there you have it. People are drinking it straight off the mountain. looking good there, Al. Got the VR6 Jetta right there. Sweet cabrio with the RMLs.